Francesca is here again outside of the Hilton Hotel, and the Needles Point Beach. Watching the volleyball team again. So yes guys, I will soon take a walk over to the other side of Hilton with Pebbles Beach. Right now I'm in onto the south side of the Hilton with the Needles Point Beach, watching the volleyball team taking in a bit of this. Soon from now I'll be heading over to Pebbles Beach to watch the beach cricket if there is any out there this evening. Okay, the new Lacombe Papa's restaurant, and this is the Needles Point Lighthouse here outside the Hilton Hotel. See all the Needles Point Beach here as well. This is all the Caroline Bay area here, which is on the southwest coast of Barbados. One more look at the Needles Point Beach over here before I go over to the Hilton, to the Pebbles Beach. So now I'm about to leave here now and go over to Pebbles Beach, which is at the other side of the Hilton Hotel. See the Hilton Hotel with the Needham Point Lighthouse outside of it once again too. So yes guys, now we're leaving the Needham's Point Beach. And again the Hilton Hotel with the Needham's Point Lighthouse outside of it. Now going over to the Dred Haw Beach now, which is on the other side of the Hilton. Yes guys, I'm heading over to the Needham's Point Beach, I mean the Pebbles Beach. And this is the military cemetery over here, where soldiers who fought in World War 1 and 2 are laid to rest when they die. Yeah. So this is the Hilton Hotel laundry section over here. And this is the place where soldiers who fought in World War 1 and 2 are laid to rest. Yes guys, all the Hilton laundry section. And this is the military cemetery historic site where soldiers who fought in World War 1 and 2 are laid to rest. Or those who contributed into the army in any way are also laid to rest here as well. You can see the oil tanks for the generators for the Barbarous Lighthouse Power, which used to generate current for the hot pot, or the Hilton laundry section. So the Lighthouse Power have their generators out here. The Barbarous Lighthouse Power is also behind here as well. And it used to generate electricity for the hot pot. And the hot pot was down here before moving down to Brighton Beach. The hot pot was down by the Caleb Bay first. And this is the taxi section for the Hilton. Now leaving the Hilton, now heading towards the Hilton Hotel. This is the preface, the front of the Hilton Hotel. the world-renowned top-class Hilton Hotel here in Barbados. There's no heading towards the Pebbles Beach. This is over on the other side of the Hilton. You can see the Barbados Hilton Power, the Barbados Hilton Power generators, which used to generate current for the hot pot when the hot pot was down here. Before the hot pot moved down to Brighton Beach, which is on the south coast. At the Hilton Hotel and the roundabout to carry it into the Hilton Hotel over here. The Hilton Hotel. That's guys, this is the Follow the Smoke Bar and Grill here as well at the Hilton at Pebbles Beach. Now we're at Pebbles Beach, to the other side of the Hilton Hotel. And this is the Radisson Hotel over here, which was once Grand Barbados and previously Holiday Inn. Now it is the Radisson. And this is the Hilton Hotel over here. And this is the Beach Cricket here at Pebbles Beach. Looking in the southerly direction towards Bristol, which is the country's capital. That's the Radisson over here. So we are in close proximity to Bristol, which is the country's capital. This is the Beach Cricket. Famous Beach Cricket, which is always taking place at the Pebbles Beach. So you can see into Bridgetown. From here, which is the country's capital. this is all the southwest coast of Barbados in the Charlotte Bay area. Thank you guys for watching, and have a blessed evening.